Hi, 大家好, this is Slow Chinese Podcast by Chinese with Bai. Have you ever wondered what is harder than stone? Have you always considered water as gentle and soft? In today's idiom story, 水滴石穿, you will find out that sometimes what is soft is actually strong. Before we start, remember to download the scripts on my YouTube channel Chinese with Bai. They're available in English and Thai language. Now let's see what 水滴石穿 means. 水滴石穿水 means water. 滴 means to drip. 石 means the stone. And 穿 means to go through. So literally it means the dripping water penetrates the stone. And figuratively, it means you can achieve your aim if you try hard without giving up. Or persistent effort overcomes any difficulty. Now let's read the story in slow speed.
很久以前，在一座山上，有一块非常坚硬的石头。石头的旁边有一道小溪流。每隔几秒钟，小溪就会把水滴滴在石头上。石头嘲笑小溪说，小溪，你太柔弱了，看看我，这么坚硬。小溪说，谁说的？我的水滴能把你滴穿呢。石头听了小溪的话，感觉非常好笑。他说，哈哈，你也不看看你的样子，怎么可能把我滴穿？小溪说，不相信，我们就试试吧。就这样，小溪每天对着石头滴水，日复一日，年复一年，一转眼，十年过去了，石头还是原来的样子。他忍不住得意地说，小溪啊小溪，这么多年过去了，你还是没有把我滴穿。小溪淡定地回答，那是因为时间还没到呢。小溪继续努力向石头表面滴水。又过了很多年，石头被小溪滴出了一个小坑。但他却不以为然地对小溪说，你只不过把我滴出了一个小坑而已。小溪说，哼，等着吧，只要我坚持不懈，总有一天我会把你滴穿的。又过了很多年，小溪终于把石头滴穿了。石头对小溪非常敬佩，再也不嘲笑小溪柔弱了。
And now let's learn the story with English explanations.
很久以前，在一座山上，有一块非常坚硬的石头。很久以前 ,once upon a time, there was a very hard rock on the mountain. 坚硬的石头 ,a hard rock. 石头的旁边有一道小溪流。Next to the rock, there was a small stream. 有一道小溪流。溪流 means stream. 一道小溪流。道 is the measure word for 溪流。每隔几秒钟 ,every few seconds,小溪就会把水滴滴在石头上。
The stream dripped a few droplets on the rock.
水滴 means the droplets. 滴
can also mean the verb to drip. So,
小溪就会把水滴滴在石头上。There are two D here.
The first D means 水滴 the droplets, and second D means to drip.
石头嘲笑小溪说
,The rock laughed at the stream and said, 小溪你太柔弱了。What a small stream, you're too weak,
柔弱 weak. Look at me, I'm so strong. 看看我这么坚硬 strong, 坚硬 So here, 柔弱 and 坚硬 There are opposites here. 小溪说谁说的 The small stream said, who said that? 我的水滴能把你滴穿呢 My droplets can wear you away. 水滴的 droplets, 滴穿穿 means to go through. 滴穿 here means to wear you away, to penetrate you, to strip you through. 石头听了小溪的话感觉非常好笑。When the rock heard these words, it felt very funny. 好笑 funny. 他说哈哈你也不看看你的样子。It said, ha ha, look at you. How can you wear me away? 怎么可能把我滴穿小溪说 The stream said, 不相信我们就试试吧。If you don't believe it, let's try it. 就这样小溪每天对着石头滴水。As time went by, the stream dropped water on the rock every day. 日复一日年复一年 Day after day and year after year. 日复一日 and 年复一年 are both idioms here, which means day after day, 日复一日。日 means day, 复 means repeats. So 日复一日 day after day. And similarly, 年复一年 year after year. 一转眼十年过去了 In the blink of an eye, 10 years passed. 一转眼转 means change. 眼 means eye. So 一转眼 in a wink, which describes the time like goes really fast. 一转眼十年过去了 10 years passed. 石头还是原来的样子 The rock was still the same. 他忍不住得意地说 So it couldn't help saying with arrogance, 忍不住 couldn't help but doing something. 得意得意 means pride, arrogant. So 得意地说 say with arrogance. 小溪啊小溪这么多年过去了 your small streams after so many years, 你还是没有把我滴穿 You still haven't dripped me through. 小溪淡定地回答 The small stream replied calmly. 淡定 means calm. 淡定地回答 to answer calmly. 那是因为时间还没到呢。That's because it's not the right time yet. 小溪继续努力向石头表面滴水。The stream continued to work hard to drip water onto the surface of the rock. 表面 the surface. 向石头表面滴水 to drip water onto the surface of the rock. 又过了很多年 after many years, 石头被小溪滴出了一个小坑。A small dent appeared on the rock. 小坑 that is a small dent.石头被小溪滴出了一个小坑 Finally, there's a small dent appeared on the rock. 但他却不以为然地对小溪说 But the rock didn't take it seriously. 不以为然 also is an idiom. It means someone doesn't accept something as correct to disapprove something. The rock didn't approve, didn't think it is something correct. 不以为然地对小溪说你只不过把我滴出了一个小坑而已 That was just a small dent 你只不过 It was just 小坑一个 small dent 小溪说哼等着吧小溪 The stream said you will see 等着吧只要我坚持不懈总有一天我会把你滴穿的 As long as I don't give up I will hollow you out只要我坚持不懈坚持不懈 is a similar idiom like 水滴石穿 means to keep going until the end 坚持 to keep on doing something 又过了很多年小溪终于把石头滴穿了 So after many more years the stream finally hollowed out the rock. 石头对小溪非常敬佩。The rock started to admire the stream very much. 对小溪敬佩，对 something 敬佩 that means to admire something or somebody. 再也不嘲笑小溪柔弱了。I never laughed about its weakness anymore. 嘲笑 to laugh at. Okay, so do you understand the story more? Now let's try to test ourselves with the normal speed version.
很久以前，在一座山上，有一块非常坚硬的石头。石头的旁边有一道小溪流。每隔几秒钟，小溪就会把水滴滴在石头上。石头嘲笑小溪说：小溪，你太柔弱了，看看我这么坚硬。小溪说：谁说的？我的水滴能把你滴穿呢。石头听了小溪的话，感觉非常好笑，他说，哈哈，你也不看看你的样子，怎么可能把我滴穿？小溪说，不相信我们就试试吧。就这样，小溪每天对着石头滴水，日复一日，年复一年，一转眼十年过去了，石头还是原来的样子。他忍不住得意地说，小溪啊小溪，这么多年过去了，你还是没有把我滴穿。小溪淡定地回答，那是因为时间还没到呢。小溪继续努力向石头表面滴水，又过了很多年，石头被小溪滴出了一个小坑。但他却不以为然地对小溪说，你只不过把我滴出了一个小坑而已。小溪说，哼，等着吧，只要我坚持不懈，总有一天我会把你滴穿的。又过了很多年，小溪终于把石头滴穿了。石头对小溪非常敬佩，再也不嘲笑小溪柔弱了。
So, do you admire the 小溪 as well? 你也对小溪很敬佩吗？Now let's see some examples how we can use this idiom in sentences. The first example,
我相信只要我坚持每天努力一点点就能学好汉语。俗话说水滴石穿。
I believe if I keep putting effort day by day, I can master Chinese. Just as the saying goes, little drops wear the stone.
我相信 I believe 只要我坚持每天努力一点点坚持努力 to keep putting effort 就能学好汉语 so I can master Chinese
just as the saying goes 俗话说水滴石穿
The second example 不要和我说我做不到因为我相信水滴石穿
Never say impossible to me, for I believe constant dripping wears the stone.
不要和我说, don't say that.
Don't tell me that 我做不到, I can't do that, which means never say impossible to me.
因为我相信, because I believe, 水滴石穿,
I believe constant dripping wears the stone.
What do you think? Do you believe in 水滴石穿 as well?
And also, can you share me?With your own examples or own experience of 水滴石穿, please comment down below. And if you enjoyed this episode, please subscribe my channel for more. Or support me on my Patreon page so that you can access to all the learning materials I uploaded there. This is Slow Chinese Podcast by Chinese with Mai. I will see you next time. Bye bye.